to the world of Monster Hunter. Are you prepared for what awaits you?
Change his weapon.
Try to piece together the monster's trail, and let the scout fly show you the way. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurt on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being
tired. I'm gonna go with my usual attack.
Okay.
Yep.
You got these little green glowing bugs.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next.
I'm gonna sit down and eat a meal before we leave. Are you familiar with Monster Hunter?
I am.
Okay.
I'm not very good at it.
I'll give you kind of like the full hunter experience, like change the weapon, tap down and eat. Like, we only have 20-25 minutes, so I want to kind of get into the quest with us. Yeah. Hi, Aku, want to get your mom. Well, he's already on the quest, so he's fine.
You can use it to hit things that are far away.
Gonna do is start following kind of like these traces that you can find in the environment.
The sword is a close range, designed for cutting attacks. You can gather your spirit to increase its power.
There's more little woodland creatures, little bunny looking things.
So the scout flies,
they can also kind of help point out useful things in the environment as well as like traces of things, like traces of monsters.
So, I mean, if it's just an item or whatever.
Look around a little bit, see like various like wildlife that are around.
Yeah. Love the mission.
Mm-hmm. It's going on 6, it's on 3. Yep.
That crouching was automatic.
While using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from the monster's sight.
Yeah, so it's like a track left by one of the monsters. So the more you collect it, powers up, and then it'll start, like, kind of leading you to you a little bit more. You can also open up at any time, so you can kind of see where everybody else is. You can also... Yeah, you can also waypoint certain people. Oh, cute. Oh, I'm showing you that. These little fish spot me. Set a waypoint, so now it should be.
That's not our target. We gotta stay focused
that's
on what's
not the monster we want, actually.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
How are you? I'm blue. Oh, okay. That's not the target monster, so come follow me.
White moss is slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to light up the area.
That is actually not the target monster that we want. This is actually also not our target monster. Alright, let me look at the map. He's mad.
Get out of there.
Yep.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where
you don't get penalized, but you're not going to complete the quest. It's like people eat into the time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time.
I got poop.
Our team is already engaged with the target. Get them both on. We can use the scout flies to locate them.
That's
you
it.
Know what you have to do.
Yeah, like
get
a rock
do your stuff.
Oh, do you want to play for the Captain King Star?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll just have the director do it.
How do I climb down? Yeah.
The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Thank you.
Well,